3 minutes of prayer. Take this time. I believe God wants to encounter you. If you don't have time right now, add it to your favorites to watch later, because God wants to fill you with his presence. I believe he's going to touch you during this time. And at the end, I might even have some words of knowledge, and I'm going to pray for you to be filled with the Holy Spirit. So stick around and share this with someone, because it might change their week, change their lives, because God always comes and brings breakthrough in our lives when we seek him. It says, draw near to God and he will draw near to you. Will you draw near to him today? Father, in Jesus' name, I pray that you would touch whoever is watching this video. I ask God that you would fill their room. God, even if they don't know you, that they would feel a warmth in their heart right now by the power of your Holy Spirit, that they would know your truth, they would know your love. I pray, God, that you would come and break off discouragement, despair, and depression for every person that has been crying themselves to sleep, for every person that has heaviness in their heart. I command it to leave in Jesus' name, and I ask God for a supernatural grace and strength to come over every person that is watching this. God, that their head would be lifted up. God, that love would fill their heart through Jesus Christ. I pray, God, that you would bring peace to hearts and minds. God, for every person who is struggling with finances right now, who needs a job, who is stressed about rent, who is stressed about work, in Jesus' name, I declare that you are the provider. And I thank you, God, that you are going to bring supernatural provision this week to their life, in Jesus' name. Holy Spirit, would you come and would you wash over every person? I pray for the fire of God to fill their lives. I pray for the fire of God to fill their minds, that they would know your love, that they would know your truth. And right now, I feel there's people here who've been dealing with accusations, even family members who have been speaking things against them. And I say right now, we break those accusations that say you're no good or what you're doing is not worth it, in Jesus' name. And I see just the color red. Anybody who has red, and I see just a sadness that has come over you, and that the Lord wants to give you joy. He wants to give you peace right now as you turn your heart to him. I ask God you touch them right now. I just feel God is coming over many of you. And I pray, God, for the baptism of the Holy Spirit for every person that wants it, for the gift of tongues, the gift of prophecies to fill them right now, in Jesus' name. Guys, thank you for joining me for this 3-minute prayer. Share this with someone, watch it again, and open up your hands and allow the Holy Spirit to come and fill your life. Have a great week.